discoveries. What do you want to discover?
If I can invent anything, it would be a machine that could rewind time.
My secret power would be cleaning water. So then people around the world have nice clean water to drink.
If I could invent a new mode of transport, it would be an underwater suit which has jet engines in its hands.
But today we're going to find out how to make desk tidy tins.
Hi guys, welcome to Little Discoveries. I'm Zoe Pocock and I'm a designer and upcycler, which means I love finding old knickknacks or furniture, fixing them up and transforming them into personalised designs. I love the way crafting makes you feel. It's relaxing, you're in the moment, and it's brilliant when you've made something yourself. Even more so when it's something you may have laying around the house. I think we're gonna have a lot of fun.
For this, you'll need empty tins, comics, magazines or colourful napkins, some PVA glue, a brush, scissors, and some buttons, badges or jewels to decorate.
Let's start by taking your chosen tin.
Please ask an adult to help with the tins as the sides may be sharp.
Now, I've got some cut up comics, magazines, and I've got some napkins here. You can use fabrics, newspapers, whatever you like, but I love flamingos, so I'm going to go with some flamingo napkins. So this is a little bit big, so I'm going to need to cut a bit off the top. So you might need an adult to help you here. So I'm just going to cut this one to fit. The great thing about these is you can personalise them. Inject a little bit of your own personality. And there we go. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my PVA glue and you can take a brush, or I'm using a little sponge today, and I'm going to put some of the adhesive around the tin. And then you lay out your flamingos and I'm just going to roll it all the way around. And then I'm going to add another bit of adhesive at the end to make sure that's stuck firmly. Who wouldn't want that on their desk? I do think it needs a little bit more. So I've got some buttons, I've got some gems, some old jewellery, and I'm gonna see what I like. I'm gonna put the pink heart. So I'm gonna take a little bit more of my adhesive and I'm gonna decorate it however I feel. I'm gonna take a tiny dot of glue and I'm gonna put a bit there. And I'm gonna put the red, the pink heart on. And what else we got? I've got a little pink flower. Again, I'm gonna take a bit of adhesive and I think I'm gonna put that one there. You can use some sticky back plastic or some normal stick glue. Remember, once you've stuck anything extra on, you need to leave it to dry. How fancy does that look? I think on my other ones, I'm gonna use some of my old magazines and I've got some wrapping paper too. So let's do this one. There we go. Let's take some gems. And there we go. I think I'm gonna carry on putting more on, which you can do at home. Find anything you like and really make it your own. So I'm gonna set them to dry and then I'm gonna test them out.
Enjoy your little discoveries. Children and families all over the UK are really struggling right now. So Save the Children and Discovery have teamed up to support them. To find out more or if you'd like to help, please go to this link. Thank you.